Benefit one is improved sleep quality. Caffeine, the active ingredient in coffee, is a central nervous system stimulant that can interfere with the body's natural sleep cycles. By eliminating coffee, you allow your body to regulate its sleep patterns more effectively, leading to more restorative and uninterrupted sleep. Benefit two is reduced anxiety levels. Coffee consumption can exacerbate feelings of anxiety, as caffeine increases adrenaline production, which in turn can heighten the body's fight-or-flight response. By cutting out coffee, individuals may experience a decrease in anxiety symptoms and find themselves feeling calmer and more relaxed throughout the day. Benefit three is better hydration. Coffee is a diuretic, which means it can lead to increased urination and the potential for dehydration. Stopping coffee consumption encourages individuals to drink more hydrating beverages, such as water or herbal teas, helping maintain proper hydration levels essential for overall health. Benefit four is improved digestion. Coffee is known to increase stomach acid production, which can lead to digestive issues such as acid reflux and heartburn in some individuals. By eliminating coffee, you may experience fewer digestive disturbances, contributing to a healthier and more comfortable digestive system. Benefit five is enhanced nutrient absorption. The compounds in coffee, particularly tannins, can hinder the absorption of certain nutrients, such as calcium and iron, when consumed in large amounts. Stopping coffee allows your body to better absorb these essential nutrients, promoting overall health and preventing potential deficiencies. Benefit six is reduced dependency and withdrawal symptoms. Regular coffee drinkers often develop a reliance on caffeine, experiencing withdrawal symptoms such as headaches and irritability when consumption is reduced or stopped suddenly. By quitting coffee altogether, you can break this dependency cycle, thereby minimizing withdrawal symptoms over time. Benefit seven is stabilized energy levels. Coffee can cause peaks and troughs in energy levels, leading to periods of heightened alertness followed by crashes. By stopping coffee, you can maintain more consistent energy levels throughout the day, avoiding the highs and lows associated with caffeine consumption. Benefit eight is healthier teeth. Coffee is infamous for staining teeth due to its high tannin content, which can lead to a less than ideal smile. By giving up coffee, you reduce the risk of discoloration and promote better oral health, contributing to brighter and cleaner looking teeth. Benefit nine is potential weight management. Coffee is often consumed with sugar and cream, which can add unnecessary calories to one's diet. By stopping coffee intake, you remove these potential calorie sources, contributing to weight management or even weight loss, particularly if replaced with lower calorie beverages. Benefit 10 is better mood regulation. Coffee can influence the production of neurotransmitters such as serotonin and dopamine, affecting mood stability. By avoiding coffee, individuals may experience more balanced moods and emotions, contributing to a more positive mental state and overall well-being. Benefit 11 is a positive impact on heart health. Excessive caffeine intake can lead to increased heart rate and elevated blood pressure. By ceasing coffee consumption, you can alleviate these effects, supporting cardiovascular health and reducing the risk of heart-related issues over time.